What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. Okay, so bad news in this Arab case. We got a breaking update. The jury has come back with a verdict of guilty. Not good at all for Arab or anybody else in this case. Obviously, they're probably going to be looking at appeals sooner rather than later. This is kind of shocking to me. It's not because you're dealing with the feds, and this is normally, you know, typically what happens in these kinds of situations. But just, you know, watching this case, there was really not that much actual concrete evidence connecting people to certain stuff. A lot of speculation, a lot of hearsay, a lot of, and I think, to be honest with you, the snitch in this case, Dontez Stewart, I think his testimony about this whole Arab alleged involvement with this murder, I think that helped the feds paint this picture that they wanted the jury to see, even though the evidence really didn't fit the puzzle. Like the pieces aren't fitting exactly. There's not, again, there's not that much concrete evidence tying certain people to certain crimes. So the fact that, you know, the jury was able to get, or the jury came back with this verdict, is kind of shocking. It's disappointing. But again, this is a lot of times how the Fed system goes. You get caught up in these things and it's a wrap. And this is also a good learning lesson for other people out there. Even if you're not doing shit, even if you're not doing anything illegal, or you put the illegal behind you, you're trying to further your career, when you present a certain image and people think you're authentic, especially the police, they're going to put a target on you. They're going to stop at nothing to get you. This happens time and time again. The people who, you know, don't come off as authentic usually get left alone. The ones who come off as authentic usually get targeted. And in this case, it seems like that's what happened. The feds had somebody who's, you know, allegedly connected to multiple murders, and they were willing to let him get leniency, all to slam Arab. He definitely was the focus of this investigation. They wanted to put him away. They want to put him away. And they were really willing to stop at nothing, even though, again, the evidence was not all there as far as tying Arab directly to anything, or other people in this case as well. From what Leek Moss was saying, that the feds basically told Dontez Stewart that they were going to switch over his murder case from a state case to a fed case, and a case that he would normally get, you know, 50 years or whatever the case, 40 years, whatever the sentence is, that he could potentially be out in 15, 20 years, something like that. So, you know, this is crazy. They used Dontez Stewart definitely in this case, regardless of what he was saying, or his family or whoever was saying about how it wasn't to get leniency. In my opinion, it clearly was, and it worked for the feds. I mean, it's fucked up that they can do this. They can bring in these people who are themselves admitting to all kinds of shit, and then they can use their testimony to help convict you, and there might not really even be any evidence against you. But in a juror's eyes, in a potential juror's eyes, these people don't come from the same background. Typically, they don't come from a struggle. They don't know, you know, anything about the street life. So they hear somebody admitting to doing all these things, and they're saying you did it as well, and the government is trying to paint you as a kingpin, then that's going to sway the jury. That's going to be on their mind. They're going to be thinking, you know, regardless of what the evidence actually says, they're going to be saying convict just because of, you know, potentially of somebody's testimony. So in this case, crazy situation, guilty. Hopefully they're able to come back out here on their appeals. I'll keep you up to date with any kind of sentencing info. Let me know what you guys think in the comments. I appreciate you watching. Take 1 second, hit the like before you leave. Subscribe. Make sure you ring the notification bell too. Appreciate you. Peace.